That's it. I'm ready. Go on. I'm ready. Come on. I'm ready. Go on. I'm ready. Come on.
Club back there. So we're going to show you this of nature and all that, you know, where you can see everything. This is where most of the cars get burnt down and all that. And as you can see, there it is, there's Tala itself. And I'm your host, Pierre Cardigan.
That's a good start. That's a very good start. Nope.
Yeah, I was just gonna get my drink and bag, sorry.
Yeah, hold on, yeah, keep rolling while I open the boots. Right. Is that all you want?
And the bag, please.
Hold the bag, yeah.
Yes. Hey, I'm thinking, could you throw my new camera in the back of the boot? So, you know, cheers. Yeah. Right.
Thank you.
That's just great. Just great. We're fucking lost. We're out in the middle of nowhere. I have no idea where we are. Oh, Jesus. I'll tell you, I blame Dad. Dad! Dad!
No.
Ah, Dad! I'm over here, you prick! Well, as you can see, we're out in the middle of the woods. As you can see over there, film over there, please. Well, you can see we're out in the middle of the woods. I don't know where we are because I've lost the map somehow by then.
Oh, dear. We're screwed then. Padjo the cameraman is really having a bad day now.
But as you can see, as we move further into the woods, you can see that some places are like swamps. It's just real dangerous looking. Now, there's trees that have been torn down, we believe, by meteorites.
Like over there. See that another downed tree? Do you see it?
Yes, I see it. It's like, I'm telling you the truth. This is like that episode of that TV show, Smallville. You get meteor freaks, you get lunatics, and you get people from asylums that have escaped. Now, it's just the worst thing you'll ever see. Now, Clark Kent was here, or that baldy bastard Lex Luthor, you would be looking at a massacre, including that freak who was possessed by a brainiac, Chloe Sullivan. But we're thank God, because this is not Smallville, this is Ireland. And as you can see, the woods are completely getting blacker as we go in. So follow me as we go further into the woods.
I'll keep her rolling, okay?
Like, as we go further into the woods, and we get more and more lost, and we start stepping on things like dead animals, or maybe animals that were alive but are now dead. But we move further first, and there's more fucking trees knocked down than anything else. So I believe that there's a chainsaw-wielding, axe-wielding maniac by the name of Pierre Corrigan on the loose in this wood. I think I heard him earlier screaming out, Dan, Dan, but I'm not sure because that was the name of a cave then, another film that we were doing 2 years ago. But it's just getting more and more worse.
Oh, so, God.
I'm your host, Julio Mandeas, saying, as we get deeper into the woods and it gets darker, we are going to get lost and we are going to wind up either having to eat each other or just get killed by fucking bears.
So in layman's terms, that's cannibalism.
Yes, you're right, but I haven't reverted that yet, but if I have to, I will. I'm your host, Julio Mandeas, saying, if you don't ever see us again, you'll probably find this camera. So good luck and goodbye.